حسن الظن يقول.
He said حسن الظن.
يعني ما عنده سوء ظن.
Meaning that you do not behave suspiciously, you do not think suspiciously of others.
يعني هذا اشترى سيارة بورش.
For example, this brother.
2022.
He purchased a Porsche, which is from this year, 2022.
هذا يقول من أين؟
And that brother says to him, where have you bought this car from?
Yes, sir.
Are you stealing?
هذا سوء ظن.
This is سوء ظن.
الأصل إحسان الظن في المسلم.
And the base ruling is by default that you always give your Muslim brother the benefit of the doubt.
يعني ما تسيء الظن في أخيك المسلم.
Meaning you don't have suspicions regarding your Muslim.
كما تحب أن الناس يحسنوا الظن فيك تحسن الظن في الناس.
And just as you would like others to have good thoughts about you, then you have to have good thoughts about others.
بعض الناس لا يوجد لديه إلا سوء ظن.
Some people, they have nothing with them except suspicions.
صحيح. يفتش.
Always wanting to check and investigate with a microscope.
لا. هذا يصلي ويسحب الجوال ويفتش فيه.
نعم. Checking people's mobile phones.
وفي البيت ينظر كذا.
And also looking to the house of people.
ويسمع.
Trying to listen.
يضع كاميرا مراقبة.
Eavesdropping. Security cameras.
يجوز.
Is any of this allowed?
في الشريعة.
In the Islamic Sharia.
إذا إنسان ينظر هكذا من البيت تأخذ عود وتفقع عينه. عين.
Islamic Sharia.
نعم.
If a person looks through your keyhole, poke him.
حتى زوجتك.
Even your wife.
ليس لك أن تأخذ الهاتف وتفتش.
Even your wife is not permitted for you to begin investigating her phone.
تقول لها.
Rather say to her.
أنا لا أراقبك. الله يراقبك. أنا أثق فيك.
Say to her that I'm not here to inspect you. Rather, Allah Subhanahu is looking over everybody. I trust you.
خلاص.
And leave it at that.
مفهوم؟ تضع كاميرا في البيت في المطبخ.
As for placing cameras in the house in the kitchen.
يسه. يقول ها صنعت الطعام. يتصل عليها. يقول صنعت الطعام.
Like for example, a person brings his wife says, "Is the food ready?"
قالت نعم.
And she says yes.
أتكذب يا أنا أراك.
She says you're lying because I can see you're still cooking.
لا يجوز.
This is not allowed.
حتى ولو كان لأقرب الناس إليك.
Even if this is towards those people who are closest to you.
هذا جاء لزيارة هذا.
If one brother came to visit another.
ماذا يصنع؟
What does he do?
آداب الزيارة.
So these are now the etiquettes of visiting somebody.
لابد يستأذن قبل الدخول.
First, he has to seek permission before entering.
يفتح الباب يدخل.
As for opening the door and entering immediately.
ما يجوز.
This is not allowed.
حتى ولو كان هذا عزوبي غير متزوج.
Even if the person he is visiting is single and not married.
مفهوم؟ ماذا يصنع؟
So how should he behave?
يدق الباب.
If when he comes, he knocks on the door.
كم مرة؟
How many times?
ثلاث مرات.
ها؟ ثلاث مرات.
Three times he knocks on the door and seeks permission.
فقط.
Three times only.
يدق بحجر.
And does he knock on the door with a stone?
بقوة.
Or with banging?
ها؟ لا.
No.
عرف متعارف. جرس موجود أو لو يدق بيده. نعم.
نعم. He rings the bell or with his hands.
أما يدق.
As for banging the door down,
لا يجوز.
This is not allowed.
أو يقول.
Or a person says,
السلام عليكم. أدخل.
Or a person can say and seek permission, saying, السلام عليكم. Should I enter?
هذا يقول أنا أعرف 100% أن هذا داخل البيت.
And if a person says, but I know 100% that this person's at home.
أعرف.
I know.
أنا رأيته داخل.
I saw him entering.
ثلاث مرات ما يقول.
And three times when the person is not responding to me.
نقول نعم ثلاث مرات هذا الآن يريدك تنصرف أفضل لك أن تنصرف ما تبقى مفهوم؟ نعم هذا قيل لكم ارجعوا فارجعوا نعم.
And if this person, after three times, and you know he's in the house and he doesn't answer you, it's because for whatever reason he doesn't want you to enter, and this is better for you not to enter. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, the meaning of which is, and if it is said to you, return, then return. As for looking,
يجوز؟
لا
لا يجوز.
It's not allowed.
طيب فتح له هذا قال ادخل.
Next, if the person said to him, if the person opened the door and said to him, come in.
ما أين يدخل؟
Where does he enter? Which room does he enter?
هذا يفتش كل البيت.
This one he begins to check every single room.
لا.
No.
أين أجلس؟ قال هنا تجلس.
If he asked the guest, where should I sit? He says, sit here.
ما يستطيع يخرج إلا يأذن له هذا بالخروج.
And also when it comes to leaving the house, he does not leave the house without his permission.
لا يجلس أمام الباب.
And also a person should not sit in front of the door.
لأنه ينظر أمام الباب.
Always looking at who's coming and going.
مفهوم؟ لا تجلس أمام الباب، تجلس هنا أو هنا. So أو هنا. في طرف الباب.
So sit towards the side or with your back against the door.
تجلس.
When you sit down,
إيش تقول؟
What do you say?
ها؟ تفتش.
Do you begin investigating, checking?
أي شيء موجود تفتشه في البيت.
Any, صح؟ Anything you can find, you try to analyze it.
يصح؟ لا يصح.
This is not allowed.
ولا يمكن تسأل عن أشياء.
And also, you should not be questioning him regarding matters.
يعني تقول له زوجتك جميلة.
يعني private matters. You should not ask him whether his wife is beautiful.
كم تعطيها من نقود؟
How much money do you give her?
كم راتبك أنت؟ كم راتبك؟
What's your wage?
كم عندك في البنك؟
How much money do you have saved in the bank?
يصح.
This is not correct.
يصح. من حسن إسلام المرء ترك ما لا يعني.
From the goodness of a person's Islam is to leave alone that which is not concerning.
مفهوم؟
Understood?
فإذا قال لك واحد كم عندك في البنك؟
So if a person says to you how much money do you have saved in the bank?
قل ادعو الله لي.
Say supplicate for me. Supplicate for me.
الله أعلم.
Allah knows best.
مفهوم؟ نعم. لا تغضب.
لا تغضب.
لا تغضب.
Also, not becoming angry.
من أخلاق المسلم لا تغضب.
From the mannerisms of a Muslim is not to become angry.
هذا يقول اعطينا هاتف.
If this one said, give me your phone.
خذ.
And the person says, take my phone.
مفهوم؟ لا تغضب.
Don't become angry.
إذا لا. لا تغضب.
Do not become angry.
مفهوم؟ تمام. آداب زيارة المريض.
Also, when it comes to the etiquette of visiting the ill.
كيف يزور المريض؟
How does a person visit a sick person?
لابد يستأذن.
First of all, seeking permission.
يتصل عليه أو على أخيه أو كذا حتى يستأذن في الدخول للزيارة.
First, you ring him or you ring his relative to seek permission to visit.
يأتي في وقت الزيارة، لا يأتي في وقت الطعام، في وقت الدواء.
And also, that you choose an appropriate time to visit him, meaning you shouldn't visit him whilst he's eating or whilst he's taking his medicine.
يقول أحسن وقت بعد الظهر.
If a person says the best time is to come after dhuhr. Why? Because people are eating lunch.
لا، ما تأتي في هذا الوقت.
Now don't visit him during that time when he's eating.
تدخل عليه.
Secondly, when you enter upon the ill person.
دقيقتين أو ثلاث دقائق فقط.
Two or three minutes. A few minutes you sit with him and you talk to him and visit him.
Assalamu alaikum. لا بأس طهور. نعم.
Assalamu alaikum. Make dua for him.
وكل خير. الله يكتب لك الأجر. مثلا.
And trying to make him feel better. Everything's okay. Allah will reward you.
نعم. كم بعض الناس يدخل على المريض.
Some people, they go to visit an ill person.
قال أنت مسكين.
They say, oh, you're so poor. You're so wretched.
والله ما تستاهل. لا تستحق هذا والله.
You're not deserving of being ill.
والله أنا قلبي يتقطع عليك والله. قلبي يتقطع عليك. كيف يتقطع عليك؟ قلبي لا فيه.
Says, my heart feels for you, feeling bad for you.
أنا أبكي عليك.
I cry for your sake.
لكن أنت تعرف هذا البلد.
But you know this country.
تموت.
You're gonna die.
أنا أعرف. ونحن في هذا البلد هكذا. حتى لو تموت ممكن في المحرقة يحرقوك ما تجد قبر هنا ما في.
And he says, you know, you're gonna die, and you know in this country, even if you die, they're not gonna bury you, they're gonna cremate you and burn your ashes.
صحيح ولا؟ في ناس تزور مريض يصنع هذا أو لا؟
There are some people who visit ill people like this.
كان يقولوا اعترض على القدر خبر اكفر بالله والله.
It's as if that that person through his pessimistic speech towards this person is telling him to be discontent with the decree of Allah and disbelief.
لا تذكر عند مريض الموت.
So when you go to visit an ill person, you don't mention death.
لا تقنط من رحمة الله.
And you don't make him lose it. You don't make him lose hope in the mercy of Allah.
طيب يموت إنسان.
And then if a person dies,
ماذا يصنع؟
What should we do?
ماذا؟ يجتمع كل العائلة من كل البلدان، صح؟
Nowadays. When a person dies, what happens? All the families from all the various towns in the country they come together in his house.
رحمه الله حبيبي كان صديقي هو رحمه الله أخي هذا.
And they say this was a brother of mine. He was beloved to me. He was such a good friend. May Allah have mercy upon him.
ما اتصل عليه يوم لا يتصل عليه يوم لكن عندما مات قال أخي حبيبي هو لا يكلم أصلا.
When he was alive. You never ran him for a single day. You never even spoke about him. Now that he's died, he's become your brother all of a sudden.
الآن أصبح صديقك وقريبك.
Now he's your friend. Now he's your relative.
وأين غدا؟
And then you start asking about lunch.
يجلس ثلاثة أيام غدا عشاء إفطار موز كل شيء.
And those people who come to the house of the deceased for a full 3 days they'll be in the house eating breakfast, lunch, dinner, bananas, everything. And whilst they're sitting there, all of their speeches about politics.
رحمه الله.
But may Allah bless him.
هذا كبائر.
So this is from the major sins.
كبائر الذنوب.
This is from the most major sins.
مات إنسان.
If a person dies.
تعال عند القبور عز وامشي.
Come to the graveyard. Give your condolences and leave.
او تاتي عند البيت السلام عليكم عظم الله اجركم وامشي.
Or you come
تبقى تجلس كبيرا.
Or you come to the door, you give the condolences, ask for congregating and sitting as in from the
meeting. اتصل ارسل رساله.
You can ring him, you can send him a text message.
هذه بدع.
And this is from the innovations.
اجتماع بدع.
Congregating like this is from the innovations.
لابد أننا قال لا هم ما يأتوا بيتي ما يأتوا للبيت الحمد لله لا يخرب البيت الحمد لله ما يأتوا للبيت.
A person says that I found a way out of this.
إذا مات إنسان يقول ما يأتوا بيتي الحمد لله ما يخرب البيت.
And what they'll say is if somebody dies don't come to my house. I don't want to spoil or damage my house.
أين يأتوا؟
So where should we go and congregate?
مسجد.
Come to the masjid.
مسجد هنا. طعام شراب الناس تأتي ما في مشكلة صح؟
Don't come to my house because you might damage my house. But go to the masjid, eat, drink, gathering.
تعزية في المسجد.
Condolences in the masjid.
يدفن في المسجد.
Being buried in the masjid.
نعم. ما يدفن في بيته لكن يدفن في المسجد.
Not in the house but in the masjid.
كل شيء في المسجد.
Everything in the masjid.
هل بيوت من؟
These mosques are the houses of whom?
الله كيف تتعدى عليه؟
These are the houses of Allah. How can a person spoil and violate the house of Allah?
هل تريد مسجد نظيف؟
Do you like and do you want a masjid to be clean?
لا يريد بيت نظيف. أما المسجد لا مشكلة.
A person he likes for his house to remain clean, but as for the masjid, it doesn't matter.
نعم. والله أعلم. صلى الله عليه محمد وصحبه وسلم. جزاكم الله خير. بعد العصر إن شاء الله نكمل.
إن شاء الله.
كم الساعة؟
The next lesson.
لا ما بعد العصر شيخ تقريبا 3 ساعات.
3 ساعات.
3 ساعات. 3 ساعات. 3 ساعات.